water dispenser, and you have the knowledge, and you see children, women, men, needing your service, but you can't give it because you don't have the drugs and the equipment. With the resources that we have, we are going to provide that. Finally, my best subject, from next year, we are going to put a health insurance scheme for everybody in this county. And I'll be expecting that each household will pay some 1,000 shillings, that is what I'm working on. And once they pay that, they'll get a card, and with that card, they'll be able to be treated when they get sick without having to be given a bill. Nobody in Kitui County will be detained in a hospital for lack of payment of their hospital bills when they have paid their 1,000 shillings. And we are going to tell them the logistics and how we are going to do that. So I thank you once again for supporting us in what you have been doing, and we now continue with the work that you are doing in this county. Asante sana. And God bless each one of you. Asante.